So you're looking at the red dawn down there. Got a camera, GoPro camera down, strapped below it. And there's at least 100 Coho summer run salmon in the hole right now. They can't get out of here till it rains. Kind of trapped, so I'm gonna see if I can get some video of them using my research vessel. Slowly drift through here, hopefully not disturb them too much, and see what we get. It's October 20th or 19th maybe, I don't know. It's gonna rain in 2 days, so these fish will move. They belong up in the park. These will be some of the salmon that are jumping up the salmon cascades as soon as it rains. But until then, they're kind of trapped here. So we'll just slowly drift by and see if we can get any video of them. There's gonna be 100 of them. Gotta see something. Okay, that's it for now.